No, it should be a good time though. Should be a lot of good guys there. I'm excited to meet Griffey, obviously, and, you know, Dawson, all those guys up there. So should be a good time.
Give me a prediction for your.
For what?
For your
like my stats and stuff. I just want some barrels, man. That's all I want. That's all I care about. I don't need hits. I need barrels. That's it. So if I can get some barrels, so it's a good day.
You need a home run, bro.
Fuck, man.
It's a barrel. I'm about the barrel, right? Like some barrels, bro.
All right, what do we need?
It's the F word, bro.
What do we need?
Oh, man. It's a shirt. That's all I need. Size large or XL, whatever.
XL?
It's just XL right here. Well, bro. It's shrunk in the wash, though, but it's still XL. That should be straight right here.
Are you paying attention to where we're going?
Tripping.
We're supposed to get up on C.
It'll probably be the last time, to be honest. I'll see.
Yeah. That was C?
Crystal ball. He's just great.
Where are we going?
Oh, thinking about it, I was like, damn, I don't know where I'm going.
We're going to international tournament right now.
It is that way.
After a while, I was just like, oh my god.
Oh, we good.
Right
here.
After talk.
Bro, honestly though, I came on the bus.
Huh?
I just got on the players' bus, player and coaches' bus.
You're
they didn't
player,
say nothing.
Bro.
I technically am a player, bro.
We're on the West Coast with it, man. West side, best side. We got it now. We went to the wrong thing.
Save it.
All right, the trout sprung hard.
Nah, these is crazy. Nah, these is crazy.
The size on it is.
Thank you, Ken Griffey. Goat.
Nah, they did you dirty.
Jesus, yeah. We on different teams, I remember that.
Oh.
That means, I got yellow part.
We have different colors.
Oh, man, they ain't give you the Griffies, that's tough.
let me see the Griffies.
That's what I got for saying you was going to wear them shits.
Oh, yeah, you got them.
Nah, I put those better.
You do?
Yeah. Nah, those are hard.
I didn't get
that. That's wild. Nah, those shits are clean.
I thought everybody was going to get them.
Man, you want to trade?
We're the same
size. You like?
What size you were?
11.
Yeah,
that's true. Damn.
My boys went to the Nike outlet.
Did you dirty, bro?
Oh, dang.
I didn't get like the Griffies. Y'all got like more of the Griffies than 11s by any chance? 11 or 11 and a half, one of the two.
What's 13?
You ever size 12 too by any chance?
Nah, that was a store.
I'm kidding.
Dude, you even a player?
I am.
Are you really?
No, I'm kidding. Look like a player?
Who haven't I met?
I haven't met you yet.
Yeah. I'm Eric.
You haven't met me.
I'm Randy's nice brother.
He's my brother, older brother.
You look alike.
Yeah. Randy.
Calvin.
Nice to meet you.
Rolando.
Hey, nice to meet you. I'm the equipment manager for this event. So what are we looking for?
Some Griffies.
Yeah.
And what sizes?
11 or 11 and a half.
There's only one way to find out.
11 and a half, yellow.
The Griffies were in those big boxes that have.
Boom. Is that a yes?
Yes, sir. Appreciate you.
All right.
How about for the media guy who lost his luggage at the airport?
Is that you?
Yeah, that's me.
Man, that sucks.
I actually did. It's in
vape. Am I being filmed right now?
Yeah, do you want to be filmed?
Oh, I feel bad for you.
Can I give you a shirt or something? Because I don't have underwear.
I'll take shirt, shoes, whatever. It don't matter.
Hey, how did we get from shirt to shoes?
I thought that's what you said.
Large.
Thank you, sir.
Extra large. Yeah.
Thank you very much.
Are you going to be at the workout?
I will be at the workout.
Me too.
I'll see you there.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
I'll just be watching.
You might, I don't know.
Maybe.
I ain't think about it that far.
It takes a street pack. Let's get our
front end. I mean, where we going, bro?
You don't know how to manage a city.
The Chipotle hacks. You gotta get double wrap, rice and beans, both rice, both beans. You gotta get a little bit more. You can't say extra. When you say extra, they charge you, bro. That shit gonna be fat at the end, watch. It's gonna be a little baby.
Hey, sure, man. I think we just need to leave with the bus, whatever, for the workout. That's it.
I just got three tops.
I'm gonna wear the tarps. The tarps they gave us, the yellow ones. I got yellow ones.
I just took a bird over here. 45 minutes in the heat.
Yeah.
We're at the University of Washington.
Yeah.
Practice day.
Hey. Feeling young, but they treat me like the OG. And they want the tea on me, I swear they nosy. Said he put some money on my head, I guess we gon' see. I won't put no money on his head, my told me. I gotta be single for a while, he can't control me. Uno dos tres in a race, they can't hold me. And I show my face in a case, so you know it's me. Imitation is a flattery, it's just annoying me. And I'm too about it. And the dirt that they threw on my name turned to soil, and I grew about it. Time for y'all to figure out what y'all gonna do about it. Big wheels keep rolling, rolling. I'm outside, 29, G5, C5.
Well, I'm very excited, first and foremost, for the opportunity just to be here. I was one of these young men at one point in time in my life, and for them to come here and get this kind of exposure and have this opportunity, I'm just excited to be a part of it.
Yeah. And if you could go and give yourself 20-year-old Andre Dawson advice, what would you say?
20-year-old Andre Dawson, brother, don't play football. follow your heart, your dreams, set goals, and believe in yourself. So don't let anyone tell you that something can't be accomplished or achieved. But surround yourself with the right people that are motivational, inspirational, and life can be very tricky. But just try to make the best of what's right there in front of you.